Hello friends, my name is Shreya Prakash Jadhav and I am studying in 10th standard now today. We will go further in the NCERT science textbook chapter number 15, our environment. Now in the previous videos we have already studied many topics. Now in this video we will go further our topic ozone. In the previous video, I say you that we will go further our topic ozone. It will be continued in the next video. So, in today, we will study that how ozone is get depleted, and ozone is very important for the ecosystem. How it is possible? Why it is very important to ecosystem? In the previous video, we have already studied that how ozone is formed. Let us go further in the topic ozone, and then we will study the topic the waste produced by us, the garbage that is produced by us. Now see, ozone is a molecule formed by 3 atoms of oxygen, but ozone is deadly poison to inhale. Ozone performs an essential function also by protecting Earth from UV rays of sun. The UV rays causes highly damage to organism. Example, it causes skin cancer in human beings. Now, depletion of ozone layer. The main cause behind depletion of ozone layer is synthetic chemicals like chlorofluorocarbon, that is CFC, which is widely used in refrigerators, fire extinguishers, etc. To reduce the amount of depletion of ozone layer, UNEP forgiving a agreement to freeze use of CFC in 1987. Under this agreement, now any manufacturing companies can't use CFC in their products. Now, let us study waste. Managing the garbage or waste we produce. Now, what is the meaning of garbage? Waste, garbage are unwanted usable items, remains or byproduct of household garbage. Now, the garbage are of two types, solid and liquid. What do you mean by solid waste? The solid waste are relatively different in their management. They can be managed by practicing some methods such as reuse, reduce, and recycle. Now, liquid waste. The liquid waste forms are easy to handle and manage. They can be connected from their sources to septic and soak away pest. Now, the solid waste are of two types, biodegradable and non-biodegradable. What is the meaning of biodegradable and what is the meaning of non-biodegradable? See, substances that are broken down by biological processes are said to be biodegradable wastes. And the substances that are not broken down in this manner are said to be non-biodegradable substances. Thanks for watching my video. Please like my channel and subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Now our chapter is over. Chapter number 15, our environment, is now over. Thank you.